here, folks. And that one drops for par. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From here, about 190 yards. Setting up here greenside, but in the rough. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this one's for birdie. And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. going with the 7-iron on this one. Inches away. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And tapping in for the par. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And about 130 yards to the pin. Going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, he is on. This for the birdie. Close, just didn't go. Thank you. And the par putt will drop. Okay, and staying right there in ninth place after that hole. Back into the fairway. Yeah, about 16 feet to the cup from here. Oh, and it just didn't drop. This putt's right around 2 feet. And tapping in for bogey. This one's looking pretty good so far. From 20 feet out.
just missing here.
It's about 6 feet to go here. Oh goodness, that was almost in. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for bogey. And after that hole, he's gonna move down 2 spots on the leaderboard. And that shot's back into the short stuff. And this putt to save par. And the putt will drop. And I think that might have been pushed a little bit off the club. From 18 feet. Something sounded off with that swing. Let's see how this goes out of the rough. And now back into the pit. From here, about 105 yards. Here is the pitching wedge. Not enough club on that one. And hopefully this rough doesn't cause too much trouble here. We are greenside. Putt is essential to save par. Ooh, I thought that was going to go. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 150 yards to the pin. And here's an 8-iron. And this putt is for birdie. And about 14 feet to the cup. Ooh, unfortunate. This one's about 3 feet away. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And after that one, he has gone down in the standings. And from here, about 235 yards to the pin. Going with the 3-wood. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. From here, 38 feet to the cup. And this putt's for birdie. And a nice putt. Well, so far so good for this one. Oh, man. With a bird. And teeing off on this par 3. And here's the 6-iron. Didn't have enough club on that one. I think he'll be happy with that. And that one's gonna go for par. And our leader today is currently at 800. And setting up now on the 14th tee. And a promising looking shot here. And about 155 yards out. Going with the 8-iron here. And this putt is for birdie. Oh, that was close. This putt's about a 2-footer. drop for par. And our leader today currently sitting at 9 under par. This shot looks bound for the beach, folks. And it looks like he's going through the branches here on this one. Back in the fairway. About 9 feet to go here. And that one will drop for par. And that hole is going to result in him moving down in the standings. This drive is just incredibly powerful. And about 230 yards to the pin. And here's the 3-wood. 32 feet out from here.
Ooh, almost, almost.
Five feet to go here. And that putt drops on in for par. And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. Going with the 9-iron. Just not enough club on that one. Setting up here in the greenside rough. Oh my. And that'll be for bogey. Teeing it up here on the 18th. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. 175 yards to the pin. And going with the 6-iron. Oh my word. And a glorious display of accuracy. This next putt for a 74 on their final round. And that one goes in with a bird. And that is it for me here, folks, from all of us here at the TGC Network. Thank you for tuning in, and we will see you next time.